few years ago, not far from you, lived a CD player called Marcus. His name was given to him by his mother, called Marca. They lived happily until one day there came a spider called Vigilante. He came to the laptop and walked right into Marcus. In the moment a human being put a CD inside of Marcus, the spider splashed all over the insides of Marcus, and Marcus dropped dead. This is the end of the story. Thank you very much.